Today I'm going to teach you how to use glass paint or scribble. So first, you need something. So I have this little small cupcake, Whipple cupcake. And now I'm going to decorate first. You must open the cap. There you go. I bought this at Daiso. So now you move this like this. As you can see, I'm not very good at it, but I don't know why. Yeah, this is how you use it. And I know it's quite ugly, but never mind. So this is how you use it. Yeah, so see you next time. Bye.